What's up, YouTube? Today we are leaving Punta Cana, sadly. But anyways, we are at Punta Cana International Airport, and right now we are going through security, and we'll be flying at Baltimore, stopping there, and flying back to Norfolk, then I'll be back home. So hopefully you enjoy this journey, and be flying from Baltimore to Norfolk from Punta Cana. Thank you guys for watching, and enjoy this vlog. Alright guys, so I saw something super extraordinary. In the airport, they have a Victoria's Secret, a Wendy's, which is over there, and over there. And now they have a Hard Rock Cafe.
What?
This airport really knows what's up, if you can say it for yourself, or if I can say it for myself. But anyway, we're just heading to our gate right now, and so far everything is going well. Wow, what do you guys think? Comment down below. Airport or shopping mall? Comment down below. Guys, so 5 hours later, after all of that flying, security, and custom, and all that kind of stuff, we are finally back in home sweet America. We're not in Norfolk yet, but right now we are in Baltimore, and we're just about to get some food. So far, the flight was good. Security took a long time. Custom took really a long time, but it was worth it. But anyways, we're going to get some food, and we're going to have our next flight in about an hour and a half. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the journey. Alrighty guys, so we just got on the flight that we'll be flying from Baltimore to Norfolk, and I will be home in a little bit. And if not, or if possible, I will probably get a time lapse of the takeoff like I did earlier, depending on whether how tired I am, because I'm pretty exhausted right now. But anyways, we are flying from Baltimore to Norfolk, and I'll see you guys back home in just a little bit. Now we're in Norfolk International Airport. Yes, I am very tired, very exhausted. I'm gonna sleep in tomorrow. We're still gonna upload this vlog tonight when I get home, and I'll see you guys in a little bit when I get home. All right guys, so finally, we are actually home now. I feel amazing right now, but super tired. Feels amazing to be in my bed. Anyways, thank you guys so beyond. Thank you so much for being on this amazing adventure with me. You guys have been through it all with me throughout this awesome Punta Cana journey. Comment down below if you want to see more vlogs, or subscribe if you want to see more. Love you guys to the moon back, and thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys in just a little bit.
Woo!